My favorite baseball manager used to say, you're never as good as you look when you win, and you're never as bad as you look when you lose. Manuel Azaña lost his fight to bring Spain into the Enlightenment Age, and as a result, he's been scorned and forgotten by history. That's really a bad rap. He came within an inch of achieving a tremendous social revolution. And if the rest of the West hadn't been so cowed by Catholic lobbyists on Mussolini's behalf, he'd have pulled it off. Now, if you picture World War II, with a well-armed, democratic Spain firmly on the Allied side, providing a place for the French to retreat after their early defeats, things look a little different, don't they? Just remember, while you read this, that the need for humanists to stick together is just as great today as it was back in 1936.